Do you understand your rights, sir?
Yes.
Okay. These are two arrests. One is pursuant to a warrant, probable cause are indeterminate, and docket number ending in 035 is an on-site arrest. Court has reviewed the report in chambers and finds probable cause.
On the extradition file, I'm going to recommend $1 million cash surety.